we just need to listen to the WHO and the CDC. Mm-hmm. Those are experts, man, who know exactly what they're doing. It's not the first pandemic they have dealt with. And they've told us, as I said in the beginning, mask up, social distance, sanitize, wash your hands. That's how to deal with a virus.
Mm-hmm.
You understand? It's yes. that simple.
Yeah.
Locking down a country is insane. It's illogical. It's misguided. The worst thing is even now saying that Kenyans need to be home by 8 p.m. as if the COVID-19 virus has been given a brief that at 8 is when you can operate, is when you can infect guys.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I mean?
Yes.
Like, who came up with that? Like, what does that mean? Like, at 8 o'clock, by guys being home by 8, that means there's not going to be any viral transmission?
Mm-hmm.
Like, based on what kind of science, man?
The logic behind that, the reasoning that was given to us by the Ministry of Health was, we are limiting interaction between people.
Can I ask you a question, Miriam?
Uh-huh.
First, how much interaction takes place in the markets? Well, have you been to markets? Chini, Kamkunji, nini?
Yeah.
You see how nyanya
masks right here.
Mask inavaliwa hapa.
Yeah.
Look at the matatus. Say matatus in overload. Are you aware?
Yes.
Look at the bus stops. We get photographs every evening of guys who are waiting for matatus because there are not enough matatus.
Yeah.
So uko wapo kwanganya, unangojanganya. You know what I mean? We're squeezed. There's no social distancing. True. What about that? Mm-hmm. I think it's madness to just believe that the only place where people are transmitting COVID-19 is in a bar.
Mm-hmm. A hotel, a restaurant, a park.
What insanity is that?
Yes.
In fact, if you look at the super spreader events, they were being charged by government. It was those were the BBI rallies that were taking place across the country,
mm-hmm.
pro and anti BBI.
Mm-hmm.
So the politicians themselves, the president himself was on one of his V8s without a mask, talking to people. Duguzanguni Sri Jamani, the head of state, the head of state himself. Look at what was happening at State House the other day. The Maasai community elders. Mm-hmm. Went to visit president. The president himself is the one who said that there should be no gatherings. Himself is the one who is doing a gathering straight from a DRC without even self-isolating. What kind of president do we have? And what kind of government is in charge of this country?
Mm-hmm.